Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Dragon Mounts, and we'll be here in the fancy place, and I need to put some crap up, and I need to get some of that wood. What's the crap chest? Give me that. Put away all the jumbo, because we got things to do. Alright, so, a couple of things. One of the most important is that right now, what else do I want in here? Put that away. Right now we are in 1.7.2, which is amazing. We just upgraded. So I've been having a lot of problems with the Dragon and Dragon Mounts, getting it to work and everything. That's why there hasn't been any in a while. And when I say a lot of problems, I mean a lot of problems. Where's my... There she blows. Put that in there. When I say a lot of problems, I mean a freaking lot. So, I've been trying to get the mod for 1.7.2, the Dragon Mounts, or the Dragon Mounts mod. Hasn't gone too... Oh, you just saw something. Whoops. Are we in peaceful? I haven't even logged in forever. Good gracious. Turn that on. Oh well, I'm terribly sorry. That's because we worked on this boy. I was working on this boy in creative, but I'll get to this in a second. But hello, friend. So I haven't gotten the mod yet because I've been having a ton of problems, to be honest. Past couple of days, my internet has been working, and so I haven't been able to record, and so I wasn't able to get the Dragon Mounts mod, which is terrible. And I don't know if you guys saw, but whenever, like, I uploaded the, I need wood, the FTB stuff, and, whenever I did, I had to get a new Java. Whenever I did that, it killed the stuff from working. Like, it do not work anymore. The Dragon Mounts. I don't know why. It's something to do with the Java. But it'll work again whenever I get the 1.7.2 version, which is great. I don't have a saddle. Ah, I don't have a saddle because that stupid thing. I was going to ride down to the shore. Well, that's alright. Let's talk about this for a sec. So, I've been working on this boy, and I think it looks really good. that tree grows like a 1.7.2 tree. It grew super tall, but I think this looks really cool. It took forever for me to get this, and I think it came out looking pretty baller. And oh, we should sleep. We should sleep really fast so this stupid rain goes away. Ha! Yeah. I was afraid we weren't going to be able to. But, oh, hello, friend. Dead friend. Did I get that? Yeah, I did. Alright. But, it's just like a watchtower, and there's one that's going to be over there. Over there. And, haven't put that in yet. But, that's okay. No worries about that. I might not do that today. I might do that off camera, but I wanted to show you guys something that I'm going to be doing. Oh, I keep forgetting blocks. Blocks that I need. Run down here. So I don't know if you guys can tell, but we're coming pretty close to, you know, like a close on this place over here. We're pretty close, not like too far away. Really, there's just interior work to do in there, and I don't know if we're even going to do interior work other than just a flooring. And speaking of flooring, this is the plan. Just going to do it like this. Actually, let's just knock out a bunch of this. Just like a soap. There it is. And get these on the bar. I'm going to put it in like this. And this is going to be the outline. Hey, give me that. And I think this looks pretty good. Finish that off. And then just knock out a little bit of this. Hey. Just put these in, and that's what that's going to look like. So I'm going to, like, off camera for sure, because it's not interesting at all. Off camera, I'm going to go through and do all... Have you seen that? I don't think you have. I don't think you have. I have to do that side too. But that's what the flooring's going to look like. It's just going to be like that all around. Oh, Lord, I don't think you've seen this. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Right over here. There it is. That's what the wall looks like. And I know it's kind of weird looking. It really, really is. But I think it looks pretty cool. Oh, and something that I keep forgetting to tell you. Since we're in 1.7.2 and we don't have the mod, there's no dragons. That's just for this episode. Don't worry. I really wanted to get an episode up to you guys. But next episode, dragons will be back. Don't you worry about a thing. But I think this looks pretty cool. I don't know. Tell me what you guys think about this, because, I mean, it's really abstract and kind of strange, but I like it. I like it. I like it. I like it. I think it fits the elvenish theme with the designs and the crazy stuff going everywhere. I think it looks pretty nice, and I don't know if we're going to put anything else in. Maybe something like a well, or not a well, but like a fountain right there and a fountain over there, like a symmetrical fountains. And then we might call it that, but I mean, this little space, I don't know, we'll see, but we're pretty close to being done here, and honestly, most of the stuff that I'm going to do is just going to be off-camera work, you know, just like filling in this, and finishing that side, and finishing that tower over there. We might do a fountain, but I don't know if that's going to be on camera, maybe, maybe not, but I mean, fountains aren't that interesting. So... I've picked out a new location for a new build, and whenever we go over there, we're going to have the forest dragon. It's not actually in the forest, it's in a mountain biome, but it's not snowy or anything there, because we're on the ground, and like everything around it is green. I don't know. It might be the green dragon. I think it will be, but... If you guys have a better idea for a dragon, I mean, we can't do the Aether's dragon because I have a plan for that. And we can't do the Fire dragon or the Ghost dragon because we've already used those two. So if there's another one, maybe the Ender dragon, the Black dragon, it might work for this scenario, but I don't know. I was kind of thinking about making like a really evilish looking place with the Ender dragon, but we'll see. Anyways, I just want to show you what the plan is here. Next episode, I'm pretty sure everything, like the grunt work, like that'll be done, floor will be done, and that side should be done, and possibly fountain, we'll see. But I want to go over to the other place and show you guys what's going on. I started building a house there, and that's what I grabbed all the materials for. And we're going to head over there and... take a look at the plan. We'll kind of talk about stuff and get the building up and get some chests down and things like that. So I'm going to head over there. It's going to be a pretty far walk because we have to cross an ocean and everything. But it's actually pretty close to the other castle. So we might end up doing a road. Possibly. I think it's like 750 blocks away. Think so. Not 100% positive, but... think so. So anyways, I'm going to head over there, and I will be right back with you guys. Alright, so we're over here in the new fancy place, and I realized something so amazing, and I'm going to head out. So we're right here. Hold on, wait, I should definitely show you. We're right here at negative 250 and negative 250. So that's really nice and easy to remember. And this is the biome that we're working with. We have a nice looking U-shape thing. So we're gonna do like a castle up against the wall. I've always wanted to do that, and I've never found a world that has as good of extreme hills as this does. I have generated a lot of worlds, so that's pretty crazy. But I really like this. I really do. And here's the house that I've been working on. It's really weird, but I think it's pretty cool. Nice style. It's really strange and abstract, but I was hoping I could make that jump. But I think it's pretty cool. And then we're gonna the top half I think is gonna be even cooler. So we'll get to that in just a minute. But also we're gonna have like there's probably gonna be castle going all the way around this, and then possibly a wall that goes down here. I don't know, possibly. But I think the main, like the big section's gonna be on this side because it's so tall. So I don't know. We'll see. We'll get to it, and you know that we'll think about it as we go. But I want to show you something that I didn't realize. So a road's looking pretty possible at this point, because if that's negative 250 and negative 250, the other castle is positive, or no, it's negative 500 and positive 500. So it's not too far. But what I didn't realize was that the elven place over here is like negative 500 and negative 500. So we're like super close to it. Like the little jog over here is nothing. What I've been doing is I've been crossing all the way over the ocean and then heading straight left. Straight left. And that ended me up. Yeah, see, there it is right there. Like we're that close. And oh my, does this place not look amazing at night? From the side coming up on it. Oh my good golly goodness. Oh. Doesn't that look so good if it would load in on screenshot. Screenshot me. Oh, it's so nice. So beautiful. Oh gosh. Okay, yeah, but we're super close. That's what I'm getting at. And so a road is definitely ouch. Definitely pop. Ouch. Missed. But it's definitely possible. And so I can probably get a road going from this to this pretty easy. And the one to the other castle will be, you know, that'd be more difficult, but it can be done with time. Don't blow up, please. Serves you right. All right, get over here. Why am I having world load problems? Hey, that's a chest right there. Should we go get it? Is it potential? No dragon egg. There's no way, because we're not in the, not in the actual mod. We're just in the world that we think should have the mod. Oh, so I'm up on a mountain that I didn't realize was here. Jump. Oh. Okay, let's go around this way. But I'm very excited about how close these are together. I didn't realize that, and I've always been crossing the ocean when I could have just been going around like this, and it would have really helped. Okay, just die. Getting some levels, this is nice. Enderman. We could kill him, but there's really no reason. I was thinking that we haven't been to the end, but we definitely have. We need to. I feel like we should probably do something with the end pretty soon. And we might. Alright, we're back. We can't sleep the night away. That really sucks. I might break away really fast. And. Okay, you. Freaking jerk face. I might break away, sleep the night, and come back with you. Possibly. There's so many mobs. Yep, I'm gonna. Alright, I'll be right back whenever I've slept the night away. Alright, so I kind of just went in here and blocked off the door and just chilled out for a while. Until the day came. Edmund, you need to shut up. But I'm going to just take a second to look around here and just show you guys. Because this is some... That's a straight box right there. This is some really crazy terrain. And also, as you can tell, this is very flat. And you know why? Because I made it flat. This is a giant... There's just a giant pit of... I can't get out. Give me some of that. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. Put that right there. Oh, no. I need one. I need another. Crap. Yeah. Oh, God. We're so bad at this. There we go. Okay, so... I just went around and I flattened everything out. I almost lost my freaking shovel to it. This was a fully recharged shovel, and I was pretty happy about it because I just repaired it, and I even threw Unbreaking 1 on it, and it came out with freaking no life, and that's really just not okay. But what you gonna do? I'm kind of intrigued by this little pop-out area. Like, I don't know. I'm almost thinking that I might, tear, like, all that right there out. All this mush. Because, I think I might just want to have this, like, go straight up. But we'll see. And I kind of like how this has, like, an overhang thing. We might put, like, some pillars up in here to look like it's supporting the rock. I don't know. We'll kind of get around to that later. But I think we should work on a house a little bit. And I don't have a... To be honest, I have no plan for what I'm going to do here. Oh, I forgot the wool. That's terrible. That really is terrible. But nothing we can do about it now. I really don't want to make another run over there. Let's just get all that. And... make those into stairs. And then I want to make all these into stairs. And make that into blocks. Alright. Gotta think things through. Okay, hold on. I want some. I'm gonna need some of this here. Dirt. Uh-huh. Oh, I don't like that that shows rock. But oh well, we'll fix later. Let's grab a little more. Alright, 21. That's good. Let's go. Alright, so probably want to make this continue going up. Actually, let's work right here. Just for a second. Whoa. I have no idea what my computer's doing. Why did I was holding the shift. Alright, let's go over here. I think what I want to do is have... Oh, gosh. Oof. Got it. Is have this for an outline. And then have this for an inside. We shall see, we shall see. So I've been starting up a lot of new series lately. And I hope that doesn't bug you guys. Because I really like the series that I'm doing. But if you guys don't like them, feel free to tell me, because I don't want to upload stuff that you don't like. Know what I mean? Not going to get any views on crappy video. So, please, don't reserve back. If you think it sucks, tell me. And I'm being very specific to the modded... the FTB, that's what it is. FTB, if you don't like that, please tell me. Also, the new village, village realms, where we're pretty much just building. I'm probably going to keep doing that one just for me, because it's really chill out kind of a style of thing that we're doing. And, okay, yeah, I definitely would take this down. We're being, like, just super chill, and we're kind of just hanging out, not really doing anything super important. Just kind of bumbling around with Dez, and I think that's kind of fun. So that's probably going to stay around. But if you literally hate it so much that nobody watches it, maybe it'll go away. But I don't think you guys will. What in the... Hum to make yourself not shoot the computer. All right. Just get some of this in. Just wanna. Oh, I'm gonna fall again because of the stupid glitch thing. Just wanna get enough in right here so it's symmetrical on the other side. Alright, let's go over here. Put these in, and I just wanna see it. See what it looks like with the oak when it fills it in. Alright. Put these in just like a soap. And I need half slabs. I do have them, but not enough. Right, for now, that'll be good. Just go ahead and put these in right now. I don't know how I feel about the FTB stuff. I was pretty excited at first, and I was having a lot of fun. But I don't know. I've never really been too excited about mods. I don't know. There's something I love about the good old Minecraft. That just can't be beaten. So, we'll see if that one stays around. It hasn't gotten crazy views, but it's gotten pretty good likes. People seem to like it, so... we'll see, we'll see. There's a lot of potential in that series, though. It could be really great. So, I don't know. I got a lot to think about, to be honest. And I'm very sorry for not uploading very regularly. I've been really off track in the past couple of months, to be honest. It's definitely not my intention. I didn't want that to happen. Just kind of sort of did, but I think we're pretty on track now. I'll tell you guys about why I'm super off track lately in just a second, but I want to take a look at this. That's pretty cool. I actually really like that. The side is looking a little weird right here, but I think if I put a half slab in to close it off, it'll look pretty good. Let's try that right now. Oh, wait, I can't. I do have an idea, though. Yes. Got it. Put her in. There it is. Yeah, that fixes that. Yes. This could be a really cool style of build. I don't know. Is it for real nighttime already? How long have we been going on the video? Oh, gosh. I don't know. I want to put some fences in. Something that's really great about the update that we just did to this series is that 1.72.2 gives us the ability to make other, like, to have a bunch of other blocks, which is so nice. Wait, what am I doing? It's just sticks. That's how... In 1.8, their fences are made very differently. I was just checking. Right. Gonna need a lot more than that. 12? Maybe. Might be enough. Let's just see. Go through, put all these in. I do want fences rather than panes, because I think that's just the kind of style I want to go for right now. Oh, I made a mistake here. Get some of that. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Oh, hello. Hello. Goodbye. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to... Yeah. Got it. Yes, yes, yes. Alright. Four more. Oh, yeah. Perfection. Alright, I want to get the door in, and then I'm going to go off camera and finish off the roof. Wow, that looks really good. Get that out of there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Got to bring that up, the logs up. But I think it looks really nice, and I'm going to go ahead and finish this all off, and I will be right back with you, and I'll tell you about why I've been pretty off my game lately with the recording. Alright, guys, so we are 99% done here. I just want to finish something off real quick, real quick. Just want to get this in right there, and we will be completely done with this awesome, awesome mouse. And I'm actually really thrilled with it. I think it looks friggin' awesome. Came out way better than I was kind of expecting it to. This is just sort of a play-around house for me. I was just messing with things. Came out looking really amazing. So those have a light glitch if I don't do it like that. And you go right there. You guys go right there. I'm gonna need a little bit more stone bricks. We're right at like 28, maybe 29 now, minutes. So we're very much good on time. We're gonna be done perfectly. Alright, so that goes there. You go there. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Get up here. Take a snack. Up there. Light glitch area, and we are done. Maybe I put flooring in real quick. Possibly. Think what I want to... Yeah, let's just kill it. Kill it all. Actually, let's go like that. Some of this, and I want to fill in the spots that are like that. We'll put a roof in eventually. I'm not super worried about it right now. What is... Did I... put that... I don't think... Yeah, that's right. Okay. And I'm gonna need more. Just do that, that's fine. Alright. And boom, boom, boom. Oh, so... the reason why... recording's been really off lately... so I just started doing competitive rock climbing, which is actually really going well. And but it's 3 practices a week and 1 or 2 competitions on the weekends. Whoa, that looks weird. Maybe it doesn't like glitch whenever... Oh, no, it won't, because I don't have a bar going to side. Ha 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 ha. Let's get up here, fix that. Get that out of there. But it's very time consuming. 3 hours a night, 5 to 8, and I get home at like 3:15-ish. So, not that much time. Forever from school, I get home at 3:15-ish. So I'm very tired, and then on Saturday... that's caught up with the competitions, and yeah, that looks good. But I am gonna need to put these in. Oh, light glitch. I was afraid of that. But it's very, very time consuming. I really hate that. Why do you have to do such a horrible thing? If I put torches there, does that fix it? Oh my gosh. I don't know. I don't know what I want to do about that. Oh well. Let's just throw these down. Let's just leave it for now. Maybe I'll come up with something. Might change something up to get that away. I'm very glad that that light glitch is gone. Because in 1.8 it is, I think. And that is... Light glitch is the most annoying thing that there's ever been. Like, seriously. Let's get that away so I can get a flooring. Oh, shovel. Shovel's not looking so hot. I should survive. How many hits? 67 left. That's fine. And then let's just throw down a bunch of... I don't need that many. I need that. Alright. Throw all this down. I think this is just what we're going to use for it. Go pretty simple. But yeah, very time consuming with the rock climbing, and there's really not much I can do about it. So yeah. That is that. It's just pet peeve. I have to fill it in. But I think that means we are done here. Let's get some light. Don't get the stupid mobs up in the joint. Alright, that's good. Put a couple of torches right there. And I am very, 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 very happy with this house. I don't know why, it looks so nice. Looks so good. Alright. That was Mother barging in on the recording, as usual. But oh well, I sent her away. Anyways, let's get a look at it from right here. This looks really nice from right here, so take a look. Don't it look so good? Let's go right here. Get a screenshot for today. Oh. There it is. Alright, and I think that's gonna do it for us. So again, I'm sorry for not doing so good on the uploading. I'm kinda working into the new schedule, and I think I should be able to get videos going good again. Once I get the mod downloaded, and now that my internet's fixed and everything, things are falling back into place, so we should be pretty solid. And I'm pretty excited for that. Hope you guys are too, and remember, please tell me what you're thinking about all the new series and everything, and also go check them out, because I know a lot of people just watch this, and that's okay that you just watch this, but I would really appreciate it if you went to watch the other things. And they're pretty similar, a lot of building, so, I mean, can't go too wrong. But anyways, guys, that's going to do it for us, so thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.